in a factory by the railway side. Trains roll by, with the trains roll by. And a girl that was working there caught my eye.
With the trains roll by, with the trains roll by.
She moved like a shadow across the factory floor.
With the trains roll by, with the trains roll by.
And I was watching from the shipping door.
With the trains roll by, with the trains roll by.
And the lonesome sound of the whistle's moan echoes in my blood and bones. Leaves me standing all alone. What we keep inside, the lonesome whistle siren sound echoes Queen Street up and down, echoes all around the town and across the click of the boards.
When the trains roll by, when the trains roll by.
It's all ones and zeros and never a word.
When the trains roll by,
when the trains roll by. We were putting in windows looking south.
When the trains roll by, when the trains roll by.
She caught me standing with no words in my mouth.
When the trains roll by, when the trains roll by.
And the lonesome sound of the whistle's moan echoes in my blood and bones. Leaves me standing all alone. What we keep inside, the lonesome whistle siren sound echoes Queen Street up in town, echoes all around the town and across the river wide. Took a job at a factory by the railway side. And a girl that was working there caught my eye. It's a world I could visit but could never stay. I'll be gone by tomorrow at the end of the day. And the lonesome sound of the whistle's moan echoes in my blood and bones. What we keep inside, a lonesome whistle siren sound echoes Queen Street up and down, echoes all around the town and across the river.
Thank you all very, very much. It is so very good to be here, especially because we started the day this morning in a car at 4 a.m. in Chippewa Falls, Wisconsin. If you know where that is, I mean, we lost track. It's very far, we can tell you that. So we're just really happy to be here. Thank you. Thank you.
I mean, it looks so much closer, you know, on the map back home, sort of sitting there at the kitchen table. Well, yeah, we could do that.
Yeah, there's only three states that we'll be in one day. That first song was a song by David Francie. Does everyone know David Francie? A few of you. David Francie is a wonderful singer and songwriter, Scottish man living now in Canada. And that was a song he wrote called The Brakeman's Daughter. Much of what we do, we all come from various different backgrounds of traditional music, and all the music we do is going to be slightly informed by that. So we like to say what we do is music that's based in traditional form. And so you're going to get a lot of that, right? That sort of includes our original music, which is what we're going to do right now, play you some original tunes. The first one was written by Jeremiah, to my right, Jeremiah McLean. Yeah. it's called April and Joe's. And it's written for two friends of ours, April Virch and Joe Newbery. Anybody know April Virch? Joe Newbery? One person. Wonderful. They're fabulous. Check them out. The second tune in this set is written by Ryan McCassin, who's often the fiddler in this band. He's home right now getting a new kidney. So we forgive him, we guess. But it's a silver lining about that is that we get to have the amazing Joanna Hyde playing fiddle with us.
It's definitely my treat, and how amazing that the end of this run ended up right here in Bloomington. So,
so convenient.
I feel kind of lucky.
Yeah, we took her outside of Bloomington also.
The second tune that we're going to play is the tune that Ryan wrote called the Brownington Cayley Club up in the far northeast corner of Vermont, an area that is called the Northeast Kingdom. There's a place, a house, where they have house concerts. And you can see Canada from their upstairs windows. It's very, very far north, almost as far north as you know, I mean, the falls, really, I think. Yeah. Chippewa was up there, too. Anyway, but this is a tune called the Brownington Cayley Club that Ryan wrote for the folks that live there.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. So we're gonna move into a song here. Most of the music that we're playing is music we put together for an album we just released called Headlands. We officially formed as a band in December of 2020. Of 2019, sorry. Yeah, it was really fun. So this is a project that sort of spanned a few years. We're not alone in that, many musicians went through that, but it's just really fun to be out here playing this all for you. This song is a song off of that album. It's called Standing on the Shore, and it was a song that was written by Johnny Moynihan, who's an Irish musician, known more as an instrumentalist. He was in De Dannan and Sweeney's Men and lots of other well-known Irish projects. He's loosely credited with introducing the bouzouki into Irish music. He was one of the crew who went over and played with all those kind of Greek and Romanian and instruments with Andy Irvine and Paul Brady and brought them home and was like, look, and everyone was like, those are weird, and then they started to like them, and now they're in Irish music, so. Johnny was involved in that. But, you know, one thing that we actually love to do, especially as we write our own music, we love when we hear sort of a, what you would call a troubadour, a well-known traditional musician who, in their creativity, just something new bursts forth. And this is one of those. And we love to kind of find these songs and these tunes on, like, they pop up in YouTube videos or in live albums here and there. And so we found this recording that was sung by Anne Briggs, who was once married to Johnny. She's an incredible singer and interpreter of songs. And so we were just inspired to work up our own version of this song and sort of carry that stream forward as you would with a piece of traditional music. So here's Johnny's song, Standing on the Shore.
merging into one. In the silence of all of this, I am still alone. The logbook closed, the ship has sailed, as it has done before. Where she sails, no tongue can tell, no one was on board.
Well, we'll carry on that with another tune written by the wonderful Ryan, who I have yet to meet in person, but doing my best to step into his shoes. I didn't manage to grow the beard or change my hair color or anything, but I've tried at least with the fiddle. So we'll do a tune that he wrote, and as I've learned over the course of playing with these lovely fellas over the past couple weeks, he's a wonderful father of four children, and what I hear from Jeremiah and Eric is that they give a lot of credit to Ryan's wife, Brooke Lee, as well. And so this is a tune that he wrote for her, Brooke Lee. Did I forget anything? No, okay.
If you did, so did we.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. We're going to sing you an old traditional ballad now. This is a widely sung tune, and for good reason. It has many names and many species, sometimes known as 10,000 Miles. We call it Fare Thee Well. It's a melancholy love song, sort of a parting song. And, you know, we mentioned about our, Ryan has four kids, Jeremiah and I each have kids at home, we all have partners at home. And we sort of sing this because we miss them. You don't have to all, and I mean that.
Sitting on yon ivy tree, she's weeping for her own true love, as I will weep for
that friend to me.
Thank you. Well, we got time for a couple more songs. We're going to do a song by Chris Drever, a wonderful Scottish singer. This is a tune he wrote about the weather in Scotland and the fact that he neglected to leave Scotland when he had the chance, sort of making peace with the weather. I don't know if Eric lives in Montreal. I live in northern Vermont. We're sort of the same. We feel the same. You know, you just are where you are, and that's the weather sometimes it just is that way. So this is a song called Mark the Hard Earth, and he talks about how the rain can be this wonderful thing, which we know is true. So anyway, here is Mark the Hard Earth.
You know this song is about Scotland. When you hear the lyric, thank God for sunny weather, it's only once a year.
Sounds on my window, they lighten the gloom. It's
Thank you very much. We're going to play one more set of tunes for you guys, and then later on tonight, we're going to be playing for some carry sets. I think you guys should come across the way at 10:15, the Waldron Arts Center. That's going to be really fun. We're looking forward to playing lots of polkas for you. And we'll play a couple numbers as well. Quick introduction of the band. That's Jeremiah McLean on the accordion.
On the guitar, mandolin, and vocals, Eric McDonald.
And of course, you're lucky to have her, Joanna Hyde, on the fiddle.
Sorry, Bloomington, we're gonna take her with us. Sorry, we just have to take her with us. We're gonna do a couple of original tunes. Well, at least the first one is from the pen of Jeremiah. It's called Funny Vanille. It's a waltz, French kind of waltz. And the second tune is a tune written by the wonderful Danish accordionist Rune Barslund. And it's called the Carry Polska, because in fact it is not a Carry Polka, it is a Polska. Thank you.
Thank you guys very much. We'll see you later. Stick around.